All right, January 28th, 2016, 6:15 in the morning. Gonna go check out what Bear Mountain looks like a couple days before our next big storm. Amazing, you can see the sidewalk now in Moonridge here. But it's not going to last long. We could get up to a foot and a half of snow just on Sunday. I'm really stoked for that. I hope we at least get like 6 inches something. It's 24 degrees right now. We've had pretty warm nights lately, so however, with this next storm coming in, we're supposed to get temps back down into the single digits and close to zero two nights, so that's going to be great. Feel like real winter again. I mean, yeah, this is cold. This feels like winter from what I'm accustomed to. But, yeah. So we're at Bear now. Looks really, really nice. I don't know if you guys can see too well because it's pretty dark, but I can see fairly well. Looks really good. I don't see any dry patches anywhere up there. And we're going to go up along the side and check that out too. So, yeah. Gosh, there was so much snow just 2 weeks ago. So much snow here. And today, so much more is going to melt away because it's supposed to get up to 55 degrees today and then 55 degrees again tomorrow. And then 32 degrees for a high temperature the following day.